Hi, Dick Roch for here.
7-3-4-7-6-2,
Matrix, 918-8-Zulu-Tango, on our way from Joplin, Missouri,
3008, and I
show you to Paducah, Kentucky,
or 10,600.
And just wanted to share with you some ideas about weather flying without color weather radar. This is Avidyne equipped, the original Avidyne equipment.
Delta 855, contact
1035, with ADS-B, NEXRAD, on here.
Good day. Cheyenne 432, now, contact Kansas City Center, 1338.
NEXRAD, ADS-B or otherwise, is not approved for rain shower.
918 Zulu Tango, just let me know when you're ready for lower.
All right, 918 Zulu Tango, we'll advise.
The NEXRAD radar here is ADS-B produced. And it's not approved. Not approved for area penetration, thunderstorm, or rain shower penetration. And that's also a placarded consideration on the Piper Matrix. And it's, in my view, common sense. So without color weather radar, the rule has to be stay at least 40 miles from anything producing more than green rain on the NEXRAD, understanding that without Mark 1 eyeballs out the window, you have no business going near any kind of water or turbulence that that could interrupt your safe flight. How you do that is up to you. But I recommend you go to my website and download a copy of my standard operating procedures, read it, understand it, and follow it. And if you have any questions about it, give me a call. This is Dick Rochford, fly safely. Train off.